It's been a long, hard season. Lots of injuries, lots of games. But one thing we've got to work on next season, it's our defence. I know Baz pipes up with his ABCs and his Eendietries. He sounds like a primary school teacher on crack sometimes, but we really do need to apply the thing. He's not saying it for a laugh. 1 to 15, we've got to apply it. It's an alphabet, I know that, but it's also a defensive system. We're the politest team in Wales sometimes. It's a disgrace. Sometimes I think Gatz's Spaniel has got more bollocks than us. That is embarrassing. No, we just need to be like that nasty fucker Chris Toms. You know what, boys? We're not fucking ballet dancers. Let's manhandle the fucker. Oh, there I go again. Let's manhandle the boys on the other side. Boys, great season. Enjoy your night.
Oh, babes, don't be like that. You know I love you. How can I not love you? Looking into your eyes, your lovely hair, your gorgeous body. Oh, babes, you know you're the only one for me.
Yes, that's right, Jenks. You're going to be the only fly half playing next season. I love you.
Oh, sorry, guys. Gareth Williams here, coach of rugby. I'd like to say it's been a fantastic season. We've secured our position in Division 4 South East with aplomb. And it's onwards and upwards from here. For me this season, I've started on the long-term recruitment plans for the team with a new fly half due to be starting in about 18 years' time. Anyway, it's time for me to get back to planning a bit of club strategy. So, if you don't mind, I'll leave you to it.
Everybody else, can you see?